And burglar couldn't find a way into a local home, so he decided to squeeze himself through a steel-plated doggy door.
It happened in Thornton Park, where police say they've seen an increase in break-ins. As WESH 2's Amanda Ober reports, the most recent victims never dreamed the door would be used by anyone other than the dog.
Some burglars will do anything to get inside your house. At this home here in Thornton Park, the thief actually squeezed his way inside through that doggy door. Obi, a yellow lab, never uses the doggy door that came with the home his family lives in, but last weekend a burglar did.
And the metal that had been keeping the dog door closed and secured was completely bent up, like someone had really pushed all of their weight into it and had bent it. And then at that point it dawned on me, I'm like, oh my gosh, I think we've been robbed.
Nikki, who didn't want us to use her last name, returned home from a trip out of town to find not only the doggy door mangled, but her closet was ransacked, her jewelry box gone.
The pieces that were gone were very precious to me, including my engagement ring and a ring that my dad had given my mom. And so most of it was just stuff that you just, you know, can't replace.
Nikki's home has an alarm system with sensors on every window and door and several sets of motion detector lights. But there was no sensor on the doggy door, which will soon be boarded up.
So it's going to have steel, you know, reinforcement put behind it. And, you know, heck, at this point, we may even just take the whole door out and put a wall in. So
this house isn't the only one broken into in Thornton Park. Orlando police say so far in November, at least 7 homes have been hit. Due to the increase in break-ins in the Thornton Park neighborhood, Orlando police tell me they are going to be stepping up patrols. In Orlando and Orange County, Amanda Ober, WESH 2 News.